There was a lot of cool shit that Eazy used to do, man, that people didn't know about, man. He fucked with Hispanics. He knew that. He told me that many times, bro. Many times he told me that. Man, y'all Hispanics, my number one fucking fan base. Man, y'all Hispanics be fucking with me, man. Like, man, I gotta fuck with y'all, man. Like, that's why he signed Brownside. That's why he signed Kid Frost. That's why he was trying to do that before he passed away. He was trying to do like a Spanish, like, you know, whole Ruthless for Hispanics. That was his whole goal, because he just wanted to give back, because the fans were so good to him, he wanted to give back, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, Jay, pretty much. Good luck now. I appreciate that. You know what I mean? So, yeah, he used to fuck with Kid Frost, man. Yeah. Easy loves Frost, man. He signed him.